and Joan of Arc. I love the way she looks in her underwear. I lose my page in the book and the plot, and I swear she makes the most of her time. But loving me plenty, she knows the coming day woman won't be getting any. Stain of a sepia, the butcher cried me through the wreck of a brass band. I thought I could see her in a cake while she came through the dead in the lane. Just a little bird floating on a hurricane. I was flat on my back, my feet in the thorns. I was in between the apples and the chloroform. She came to me often, I was sure I was dying. It was always hard to tell if she was laughing or crying. I thought I heard somebody calling in the dark. I thought I heard somebody call. Joan never cared about the in-betweens. Combed her hair with a blade, did the Maid of Orleans. Said Christ walked on water, we can wade through the war. You don't need to tell me who the fire is for. Sweeten the sword, a boat that can love the rocks of the shore. The love of an iceberg reaching out for the wreck. Can you love me like the crosses love the nape of the neck? Was it Casey Jones, the Casey at the bat? He died out of pride and got famous for that. Killed by a swerve, laid low by the curb. Do you ever think they ever thought they got what they deserved? Oh, pity the bullet, and pity the man. Sad plan. We both look like the barrel going over the falls, crying all the way down. I never asked to be involved. I thought I heard somebody calling in the dark. I thought I heard somebody call. General Judge began the day by taking pink little pills. Sent his man to the top of some hell of a hill. Through the whisper of trees, the way the wind comes to tickle in my knees. Change up the apple right between the eyes. I was thinking of her when you came outside. Lemonade on your breath, the sun in your hair. Did I mention how I love you in your underwear? Deep in the belly of a whale I found her, down with the deep in jail around her. Running her hands in the ribs in the dark. Floors of calamity, a Joan of Arc. I thought I heard somebody
Memphis.
Graceland. Poor boys and pilgrims with families, and we are going to Graceland. And my traveling companions are roasting empty sockets. I'm looking at ghosts and empties. But I've reason to believe we all will be received in Graceland. There is a girl in New York City who calls herself a human trampoline. Sometimes when I'm falling, flying, tumbling in turmoil, I say, whoa, so this is what she means. She means we're bouncing into Graceland. And I see losing love is like a window in your heart. Well, everybody sees you're blown. Everybody feels the wind blow. Ooh, in Graceland, I'm going to Graceland. For reasons I cannot explain, there's some part of me wants to see Graceland. And I may be obliged to defend every love, every ending, or maybe there's no obligations now. Maybe I'm a reason to believe we all will.